Abduba Dida. This is his second time going for this seat. The last time he was here in 2013, he garnered about 0.43% of the vote. Here is